party people.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Ah!
Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
On the desk, let's see what happens.
Don't fucking move a muscle.
Couldn't I just, like, tactically turn off the,
six axis?
Vibrate?
That looked like it worked for that part.
Yeah, I was kind of holding it down on the desk because I was thinking, man, it's been trouble, but it's sitting on like a mouse pad. So
your controller's fucked up. Exactly. Did you throw it on the ground?
No. I could throw it by a new one, man. Charge four. Hold it down with my finger. Out the door.
Hey!
Two cock out the door. Cock out the door.
Oh, that's right.
Before I go up against the wall after this one.
Where do you want to go?
Part. Well, if you're behind on the bridge.
go. So you lost the annoying blonde as well as the cheerleader chick? The main structure
is Jessica and the black guy.
I lost her. You lost her in the mine shaft.
I have confirmation on five survivors. Let's pick them up.
I like the credits. Credits are fucking awesome.
Yep, black guy died.
I think, this man's death.
Shit.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first.
Fucking interviewing them all.
Did anyone else in your group think that?
Yeah, because when I was playing
as him,
he hit his fucking head, so his glasses were broken and he had a black eye. Mm. You must have not done that.
No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
I think I saved it, but it might have been on my other hard drive.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
Yeah, I left.
That's right.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Yeah, well, don't look too hard.
You don't sound very concerned.
Fucker left me to die. He said he was my boyfriend, but then he basically murdered me. Would you give a shit?
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun? And oh my God.
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
I think there's an extra cutscene afterwards if you found the right stuff.
Okay.
Depending on what. Did it right. There is another.
We shall wait.
Thank you.
think we're about done.
Yeah, I don't know if this you always get this or it changes.
Oh, that looks like Josh.
There's something down here.
We have a visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!
You got too hungry, ate somebody, and started turning into him.